Hey guys, Scott here in the Eastwood garage to introduce a metal cutting beast. The Eastwood manual ironworker requires no air or electrical power to slice through thick metal. This one unit has blades in two locations to cut round stock, square stock, plate steel, and even angle iron, all without the annoyance of sparks or metal dust. Our small footprint design still makes cuts just like much larger hydraulic versions, but for pennies on the dollar. Just leave the cutoff saw on the shelf, as you'll have multiple cuts done in the time it would take you to uncover and plug it in. Cutting through flat stock up to 4 inches long and as thick as 5/16 of an inch is simple. We start off by adjusting the clamping foot to securely hold the metal, which keeps hands and fingers far away from the blade during cutting. Slicing off the desired length is now accomplished with a downward pull of the actuating lever. Moving up higher on the unit, we have the next section for cutting round and square stock up to 5/8 of an inch thick, as well as angle iron as large as 2 3/8 by 1/8 of an inch thick. You'll see a dedicated section cut each of these types correctly. Similar to the clamping foot for flat stock, we have installed a support plate on the right-hand side of the unit. When setting up to cut the desired material, you'll open the blades fully and insert the workpiece from the left. Next, we adjust the support plate to hold the metal straight prior to making the cut. Doing so will ensure the straightest and cleanest cut possible. Depending on the metal to be cut, our unit offers a movable pivot pin to change the force needed along with the handle travel necessary to cut easily. For thinner metals, it'll most likely be best to have the pivot pin in the forward hole to allow shorter travel to speed up repetitive cuts. On the flip side, I always put the pivot pin in the rearmost pivot hole for the greatest leverage to bring down the handle force needed to make the cut. We build our unit from plate steel to last for years to come, producing cuts that remain crisp and is backed by our 1-year warranty. To ensure years of service, we have a full line of replacement blades along with 3 easy to access grease fittings located right on top. Periodically greasing these fittings will lower the chances of friction wear, and placing several drops of oil to all pivot points and rotating parts will also maximize the life of each part. You'll find this manual ironworker right at home in any production shop or high volume fabrication shops, along with even the home garage of any serious metal worker. If you find yourself in any of these categories of metal fab and need to cut thick metals up to 5/16 plate or 5/8 solid stock, you'll want to pick up this tool to save countless hours of setting up and tearing down chop saws and band saws. For more information to be able to purchase, you can click or tap the button in the corner or follow the link that appears on screen.